SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to do private browsing on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to visit some web pages in the Safari browser on your iPhone, but you don't want the Safari browser to remember the history or save cookies or website data for those pages, then you can start a private browsing session. You can do this by tapping the Safari icon to open the app, and then you can touch the Tabs button at the bottom right corner of the screen. Now you just need to choose this Private tab at the bottom of the screen, and that's going to put you into private browsing mode. So now if you just want to open a private browsing tab, you can tap the plus button at the bottom left corner of the screen, and then you can enter a search term or a website address, and you'll be able to browse that content without saving it to your history.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.